So you will know how this business works. Now the first one is fear. Sometimes you might fear going through your list and calling these people. Some of these people might be doctors, lawyers, that you think that they have all the money in the world, but they might not have time. And you're scared to call them. Fear of rejection. But I tell you, if you did not call them, they have already rejected the opportunity because they don't know about it. So that's one of the mental adversaries you will battle in this business, but guess what? You will have the victory because once you start doing it, and don't try to do this business by yourself. Work with your team or work with a sponsor to help you battle that fear. Also, the second thing is deception. Sometimes people will not tell you the truth that, yeah, I'm coming. I want to come and see the opportunity. I'm on my way right now, and they never show up. That's okay. They were not serious. And you want serious people. And then there's another type of thing called apathy. Some people might fall out of the business before they get to the finish line. Remember what my wife said? Winners never quit, but quitters never win. Well, there will be some quitters in your business through the journey to your success. But don't worry about it, because you know what? Once you battle all those mental adversaries, the upside to it is one person can come in this business and bring you 50,000 customers. One person can come into this business and retire you for life financially. Okay, but I just wanted to prepare you for that. All right, now with your notes, do you think you know how to get representatives? Let's recap for a minute. What's the master key to getting representatives? List, script, sort. What are the three types of people you'll run into when you're getting representatives? When you're approaching and prospecting for representatives? People that say yes, people that ask questions, and people that say no. What is the recruiting process to recruit representatives? Peak interest. What is peak interest? Ask a question. Effective presentation, and we have several tools for that. And then enrolling them in training. That's it in a nutshell. That's all you need to really know right now in getting started. Now there's advanced training and there's other trainings and trainings around the country. You want to get all the training that you can get for this opportunity. The more training, the better you are equipped to take full advantage of this opportunity. But right now you know the basics, okay? Now we are going to show you how to get customers. You get ready, okay? And we are going to help show you a way to get customers that is so simple that you will not believe it, but you get ready, all right.